See you.
That was the most aggressive face. Good morning. What is the story? So, I didn't record much of last night. There was a lot of change and chaos. It didn't really affect us as much, but essentially what happened is the marathon got moved to Sunday. Basically, it wasn't cold enough, and what's happening is the ice cap is melting somewhat. So on the top of the ice, there's like a layer of water, and that just made everything much more extreme. A guy fell, broke his nose yesterday. One of the tour guys fell. Super dangerous, and they basically said they haven't seen weather like that. Tomorrow, it's supposed to be minus 10 degrees Celsius, so it's gonna be cold. But that's actually a good thing for us. It's a good thing for us because we signed up to do that, but also because it makes everything safer. Half marathon and the full distance marathon are happening tomorrow at the same time. I mean, ain't obviously doing the full distance marathon. But today, people who have signed up to do both a half marathon distance and a marathon distance, which is the Polar Bear Challenge, they're doing a different half marathon today. Normally, they would have been on the ice cap today. They're not on the ice cap. They're actually just running from kind of 21 kilometers up the, kind of basically where the half marathon will finish, they're running from there to home. So they're gonna do the half marathon today and then finish the marathon. They're gonna do the marathon tomorrow. So myself and Aina have a bit of free time today. We're obviously just focused on still getting ready. Yeah, so we're gonna support on the guys who are coming in finishing the Polar Bear Challenge today.
What's that, 10 minutes?
Bring it home!
Here you go now.
Yes, Naya! Go on a higher. Who am I? It's just a girl, no sugar. Alright.
Sim-sim-ah, who got the keys to my blood clot? Bimah, big time driller, monkey to gorilla. Woo! Who is this woman that I'm seeing in the mirror? Drink 42 and smoke cigar. Name one time where I didn't deliver. Silent figure, I was just on the ends, dropping gems with my friends. I got a 3310 and a pack of blems. Then got the gold, full black, circle back again. Rapping when nothing progressive, what's happening?
That was fucking hours ago. The last thing I recorded was everyone passing Polar Marathon blindness. But it's all good. It's all good. Because me and Aina went off and did some sick exploring, which I am going to montage with just photos, which should give me about a minute. Loop all of the photos of
coming in the background.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee.
And he feels it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in.
You reckon it's gonna be? Sure, we're only going over to the hotel. Minus what?
Minus crack.
Are Air Max the right runners for this?
Well, I got some boots.
Yeah.
I got a pair I could jump across.
We did not think this through. I'm just keeping this recording on you in case something magical happens. Hold on now. Come back here now. You've gone into nighttime.
That's racist. Oh, there's the merch.
What's that? Oh yeah, merch.
At Polar Lunch tomorrow, we will have the barbecue on for the lunch. That's for everybody. half marathon runners, when you finish at Long Lake, we will have some snacks just to keep your energy a little bit up, and then of course we'll take you to the polar lunch where you can have a proper lunch. The time limit, marathon, you have 7 hours to complete, and half marathon has 4 hours.
We've seen some stuff. The Northern Lights. Like, one of the guys came running into the restaurant and he was like, the Northern Lights are there. And we came out and you couldn't see anything. So all of us, the Irish contingent, tore down to this dark ass part. The others are just up there. We ran down to this satellite dish, which you can see. And I actually can't believe we're seeing this. Like, it's phenomenal. It is.
We couldn't see anything earlier with the snow coming down, and then everything's cleared up now. I like if you turn down the light just to show how dark it is.
Oh yeah.
So here we are.
The low light on the iPhone is disgusting. We're getting the photo. I've got some on the camera though, so I'm excited to edit those.
Boiling inside and freezing outside. You!
Buy me dinner first.
Night before.
How do you feel?
I'm feeling good. Like you said, hard work's done. It's gonna be tough. There's no doubt about it. Like, there's gonna be moments when we're out there questioning a lot. What's extra hard right now is the weather. That is cold outside and it's -9. Right now it's supposed to be -13 tomorrow. A lot of people asked why we signed up to this one. And then, like, I need to feel like I'm in a wild place, I think. And Greenland is up there. Considering we just literally had the Northern Lights out our back door. Yeah, this guy's the adventurous guy anyway, so.
Well, you're
we're
here
too. We're both the adventurous guys, yeah.
There's no real draw to do in the marathon, although judging by what everyone else has said, we're gonna finish tomorrow and start signing up for loads of different marathons. But the Dublin one was of no interest to me, but it was kind of, it's another chance to do more, push yourself, and yeah, here's another exciting trip to do.
So we're gonna pass glaciers, we're gonna pass sandstorm valleys, Arctic tundras. It's pretty.
Say it again. And a minefield.
And a minefield. Very end of our big effort at kilometer 38, I think, for two kilometers. There is just this filthy uphill to hit the 40, and then you have your last two. So that's going to be where, you know, a lot of the teeth will be gritted. There's no major expectation now. It's get it done, enjoy it. I think that's the main thing that I'm going to be telling myself as well, because it's going to be tough, whatever, but like, this is a once in a lifetime thing that we're doing. We've had an unbelievable time. I hope the vlog is showing that, but like, you know, the people here are so sound. There's so many just interesting characters. We've had great fucking conversations. Great Irish contingent, it has to be
There's
said.
No one left in the country, it looks like. No. Yeah.
Jody, Deirdre, Alan, Robbie, Rusty.
Rusty. I think his name is Russell though, isn't it?
Yeah. Simon. We've met people from Australia, Switzerland, Denmark, people from all over. Mike as well. Mike.
Yeah.
So it's just been great, great vibes. Yeah. Tomorrow a lot of, like, I'm not gonna vlog in the morning, I'm too busy with getting mentally together. So I'm gonna do my absolute best to show off just the insane route that we're on, and then tomorrow is just going to be a lot of celebrating, drinking, enjoying ourselves.
Marathon done, months of training, months of not being, you could have done nothing else different now at this stage, so
yeah,
there's your reward tomorrow.
The hard work's done. Right. We'll be right back.
Germany. Second place on the women's marathon, also from Greenland, Sivel Hansen.
We love you, Maxine! Okay.
Get out of here, so. Wow, it is icy. Put back into we relax. Sick. Some banter. We're checked in. Flight's not for 3 hours, so we're killing time. Aina, we're gonna scope out the river, and Aina is gonna go for a swim.
Push the screams now.
Yeah. There was big talk earlier that he's gonna do it naked. May have to censor a lot of this vlog. A lot of people just got very excited now, they're tuning in. Throw on that HD in some trip. Some fucking trip. We're at the local swimming pool. We're gonna see if we can shatter it.
That is concrete. Don't think we're swimming today.
Forget how much I hurt.